In Forever Young ontmoet ik de oudste jongeren ter wereld. 80 en 90-plussers met de levenslust van de jeugd. Ze delen hun inspirerende verhalen, vertellen over de afgelopen eeuw en laten zien dat leeftijd maar een getal is dat je gewoon kunt negeren.
That's where you want to die.
Yes, yes.
In the DJ booth or in the restaurant.
Yes.
What do I do with a 75-year-old woman?
You would prefer a 40-year-old.
Yeah, right. And but they won't prefer me.
I'm 98 years old and hope to have a couple more years of playing hockey. I keep telling people I'm a stubborn son of a gun.
But do you live healthy? Do you eat healthy?
No, because I don't like vegetables.
You move like you're 27. Do you think that's special or do you think that's normal?
I think I'm very
fortunate.
I just think I am blessed.
Yes, it looks very hard. Know what you're doing.
You'll tell me later.
Okay.
After you do it, try it.
No, I'm too old for that.
Oh.